Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Drecon and Springside Sunday School class. And we're still online. Who would have thought, after all this time, that we would be still online and not see each other? We're missing you, but hopefully you're hanging on in there and joining us online and having fun at home. I know that school hasn't went back and nurseries haven't went back this week, but hang on in there. And we will get there together, even though we're apart. Last week, Jamie spoke to you about getting an invitation to the greatest party ever, being invited by God to the kingdom, to the party of all parties. Did you accept the invitation? Are you joining us? I'm ready. I'm ready to party. This week, Rachel is going to start us off with a story from Matthew 13.
Hi everyone, I'm going to be reading a passage from My Little Bible Board book. The passage is called God's Family. Jesus became a preacher. Live as God's friend, he told them. Then you will become a part of God's kingdom. What is the kingdom? People asked. Think of a seed, said Jesus. It grows into a tree. All the birds come and nest in its branches. The kingdom of God is a bit like that. In this story, I believe God is the tree, reaching out his branches for us, the birds, to come join the party. I have some friends who are also joining the party. We want to spread God's love and send out a little virtual hug for all those at home.
Hi everyone, I'm sending a big hug to you. The community's kind and no one else.
Sending hugs out to everyone.
Lovely was that. If you want to join in, just take a selfie with your virtual hug and pop it in the comments. Hope to see you there.
Thank you, Rachel, and thank you to everyone who joined in to send out virtual hugs to the church, to the congregation, and to everyone out there in our community and beyond. Hugs are missing so much just now, and hugs are so important, which makes these virtual hugs even more special by sending them out with God's love from everyone at Drecon and Springside Sunday School. I'm going to say a prayer now. Let's pray. Dear God, thank you for the strength and the love of the children of Drecon and Springside Parish Church Sunday School. Help them to reach out to everyone watching at home, safely in their homes, that they are loved, loved by the Sunday School, loved by the church, and loved by God. Extend that warm invite to join this party, the greatest party that we spoke about last week, the greatest gift from God. Take care of everyone and keep us strong. Amen. Now going to leave you with a song from Darcy, one of our Sunday School children. See you all next time. Enjoy Darcy's performance. She's wonderful. Bye.
I love you, you love me. We'd a great big family with a great big hug and a kiss of me to you. Won't you say I love you too?